Pambansang Ginoo, David Lee Cauco earned laughs when he answered Maria Ozawa in one of the questions of the game show, Family Feud. David and his love team partner Barbie Forteza were the leaders of the rival teams that played on the January 8 episode of the show hosted by Ding Dong Dantes. In one of the rounds of the show that asks players to guess the answers to their surveys, David's team was asked to give an answer associated with the name Maria. His teammate was the first to answer Maria Clara, referring to the fictional character penned by national hero Dr. Jose Rizal in his novels Noli Me Tangere and El Filibusterismo. David and Barbie, or more popularly known as Barda, rose to stardom as a love team after they appeared in the 2022 hit show Maria Clara at Ibarra, inspired by Rizal's novels. When it was David's turn, he answered Ozawa. It earned laughter and smiles from Barbie's team, host Ding Dong, and the audience. Ano? Ano? Asked Barbie. Even social media users cannot help but poke fun at David's answer, which generated many quote cards and memes on the internet. Maria, who is a Japanese actress known for doing adult films, reposted the viral video of David giving her name as an answer. He's cute, she wrote on her Instagram story.